Hello everyone, my name is Genesis Cabrera. I'm going to talk about healthy and junk food. I eat healthy food rich in carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vegetables and fruits because they are necessary for my body to have energies, vitamins and a good immune system. I hardly ever consume junk food because it's not good for my health. Also, this causes diseases like fatty liver and diabetes. We must know that the junk food and fast food are the same for their easy preparation. For example, hamburgers, fried potatoes, fried chicken, pizza, and drinks like soda and juice with much sugar. It's not necessary to be vegetarian or avoid eating meats to have good health. However, we must have a balanced diet. Well, now I'm going to talk about my favorite dish. Its name is shrimp ceviche. Ingredients. First, we need 2 pounds of cooked shrimp, 2 red onions sliced very thinly, 4 tomatoes sliced very thinly too, and 1 bell pepper, red or green, is optional. The juice of 10 or 15 lemons, 1 cup of ketchup, salt, and chopped coriander. Preparation. Mix all the ingredients together in a large bowl and let it sit in the fridge for 1 or 2 hours. Finally, you can serve this dish with green banana chips or popcorn. That's all. This dish is the most delicious in Ecuador. Thanks for your attention. Goodbye.